Before moving to Yercaud, we have to pass through a toll gate and we paid 30 rupees and we just started on the ghat area. You can see the road.
We can stop on the way and take some photos.
Traffic is not that much on the ghat area, but you have to bit careful while driving. There is pin bend, hairpin bend. People are giving carrots to the monkey and monkey are jumping over the carrots.
Hope they will not step under the car.
We didn't know that
these monkeys
will be available here.
So we are on the Ghat Road, Yercaud Ghat Road.
By looking at roads, you will not feel like you are on a 5000 feet above sea level. So, generally, when you are coming above sea level, like very high, so you will be feeling pressure on your ears. To avoid that, you have to chew something, any food or anything, which will make pressure, which will not make your pressure on your head. And you will not fear that much pressure on your ears also.
Hello? What is it? Hello, na? How many hairpin bands we traversed?
14.
14, right? Okay. Jitna upar ja rahe hain, utna zyada greenery bad raha hai. Finally, we reached at around 12 o'clock, and the resort name is the Rain Trees. So here you can see, located in nice place. See the view from here. The roads are very good. Now you can go for a walk. So let me show you the resort. This is the reception. car parking. Place you can sit and relax. Wow, this is nice. Food, huh? Yeah. Huh?
Food,
no, no, I'm just making video. Is my room. It's a nice view from my window. Let me show you the room. I paid 2000 for this. Here you can see the food. This is sambar, rasam, friends, aloo friends.
This is aloo or chicken?
Cod. And this is chicken. Chicken 65. So ordered here. What you ordered? Thali, right?
What do you mean thali?
See the place where we are having food.
No, see the view.
See the view. See the lovely food where we are having lunch. So, no. The head. Butter pasta. Here's the place you can see behind me. very nice place to have food here.